Sarah from MomEndeavors.com, and I am coming to you with my last Shackley vlog as a Shackley 180 blogger. So for the last 6 months, I've been using the Shackley 180 products in an effort to lose weight and get healthier and make some changes. And really, that's been a good process. So I did lose weight. I did lose inches. And in fact, I just posted over on the blog the full reveal, right? So like the total inches lost and the pounds and pictures, before and after photos. So if you haven't seen those yet, you can head over to MomEndeavors.com and check that out so you can see all the details there. But I wanted to talk to you in the video about something, honestly, that's truly more important than the inches lost and the pounds lost. And that is actually what I've gained. Well, the most important thing, I've gained a lot of stuff, but the most important thing and kind of the key thing for me in terms of what I've gained as part of this being on this journey and using the Shackley products and making these changes, and that is that I think that I am probably the most in tune with my body than I've ever been. And what I mean by that is really I have a much better understanding of what I'm putting into my body and how that actually makes me feel. So in the past, honestly, truthfully, I kind of just ate whatever I wanted. So, I mean, I wasn't like binge eating on donuts all day long, but, you know, if I wanted pizza, I got pizza. And if we were getting fast food, then, you know, I got fast food. And I didn't really consciously think all the time about not just what I was doing, but really how those foods, like how I would feel later after eating those foods. So I think really I was making, you know, not the best nutritional choices a lot of the time. And so I wasn't even conscious of how different foods affected me and how they made me feel. And so from the Shackley process and replacing two meals a day when I was, you know, following the plan exactly as I should, when I was just eating those products and doing a little bit more clean eating too, I started to notice really how some different foods made me feel. And I don't think I was really, you know, in tune with that before, conscious of that before. And so for me, I think that's key in this being, you know, not just some 6 month blogging deal I did or some yay, like, woo, now I've lost 25 pounds and whatever, now I'm going to go back to eating whatever I want. For me, it's not like that. Because there's just certain things that when I eat them, I don't feel good afterwards. And I noticed that if I eat too many things that I know now don't do well with me, I feel really bad. You know, I'm like lethargic and I'm grumpy. And one thing that I've been noticing is my joints are actually hurting with certain foods and certain things that I eat. So I'm starting to notice like some trigger foods and things like that. And then there's like intestinal things and gas and bloating and, you know, all of those TMI things. But truthfully, I wasn't conscious of those things before, and now I am, and so I think that's really great, and I think that's gonna help, you know, with success down the road. So for me, even though this is the last official video, this isn't the end of the road for me and this kind of, you know, process of trying to lose weight and just in general eat better and feel better. I feel like this is just part of the journey, I guess. So I encourage you, if you are listening to me ramble on right now and you're thinking, oh, whatever, like she's full of it, or I couldn't do that, I assure you, you can, because, you know, I've thought that before too. And for me, it's been about little changes, baby steps and little changes. And I feel like hopefully those little changes down the road, even though it's slow, I haven't dropped like 50 pounds, you know, in a couple months. It's slow and steady, and hopefully that will win, right? Win the race. So thank you for those of you that have joined me on this journey and encouraged me and motivated me. And hopefully I'll be back soon with another update on just how everything's going. Thanks for watching. Bye.